Okay, I figured out how to invert these on the program settings. These are the Q-Spot 260 LEDs. I got them on sound active mode, this internal program. I don't have a controller yet. This is during the day too. Suckers are bright.